that's when Wendell G takes a tug upon the string that held the line of trees. Behind the house he lived in, he was reared to give respect, but somewhere down the line he chose to whistle as it was.
Whistle as it blows.